All right, guys, so I'm all packed up and heading to the airport from school. I am going to Disney. It's kind of a last minute trip that was planned. It's not necessarily just to go to Disney. My dad is having a national meeting down in Orlando and he's asked me to help. My major is hospitality and tourism management. So meetings and business events kind of go with that, and it's something I'd like to learn about. So luckily I can tag along for that. And since we're gonna be in Orlando, we tagged on a few days at the beginning to go to the parks. Tomorrow on Saturday, we'll be at Magic Kingdom in Epcot, and then we'll be at Studios on Sunday. So I'm really excited. I'm just glad to be off school for a couple days. I'm a last semester senior, so I can afford to miss a few days, and I already have a job. So I'm excited to get a little bit of a break and head to the parks. I miss them so much. So here we go.
Hi, reflection. It's not focusing. Oh my god.
I'm important. VIP, baby.
Look at us go.
It's
so beautiful. I'm on
the floor. Feels very European to go down this way.
Yeah, I don't like how they're flip flop. Anyways, we're at Disney Springs. It is like a little after 9 o'clock. And we're gonna have some food. I'm so excited.
It's so pretty.
It is. You haven't seen this, have you?
Nope, I have not been in this park.
Oh. I need to go there. I must go to there.
That's Woody Buzz.
That's so cute. And the aliens. Oh my goodness. Lots of Toy Story and Pixar. We're at these sprinkles. Last time I was here, it was blazing hot and the line was like an hour long around there. So, should we get a cupcake? Look how freaking beautiful this thing is. They took Fulton's and made it a flipping palace called Paddlefish. Look how beautiful. Oh my god, I'm in love. I don't even know if it's open. Let's see. I know it opened, but let's see.
There's people up there.
So we went with a Land's Inn, which is my salted caramel brownie sundae from Ghirardelli.
I should just close this area off and see what they do.
Will you not? Okay, the reason I came over here is because of these cute freaking plushes. Oh my god. I've like nearly cried at half the stuff in this store, and this is so soft, I just can't handle it. That's
look
just
at the little
the cutest.
Silhouette. Look at the little silhouette.
Look at all, it's all cute. So we're back from Disney Springs, and I bought a couple things because I have no self-control, but they weren't that expensive. My dad is watching a video on his phone. It's really annoying. Anyway, so we went to Uniqlo, which I haven't gone to before, and they have a lot of like really cheap Disney shirts.
Big tip, buy your shirts there. This was $15. And it's really nice quality. It has like an embroidered Mickey and everything. And I also went to Marketplace Co-op. I was looking for wine glasses because I broke one. Found these instead. Super, super cute postcards. They were $5 each. I think I'm going to keep one to frame for myself, but then hoping to send the other Pirates ones to friends and a Jungle Cruise one for a friend as well. So, that is what I got. We're headed to Epcot and Magic Kingdom tomorrow, so see ya then.